Thank you for joining our discussion today, GB. Can you tell us a little bit about what we're doing together and why we think it's game-changing?
Hey, Shankar, thanks for having me today. You know, we've seen an accelerated shift to a more distributed workforce, and we believe that's here to stay. So our deepened partnership is going to support the challenges and the complexities of that shift to help employees be as productive and secure as possible, no matter their location. So by bringing together our leading solutions in Workspace ONE and Intel vPro, we can more securely connect the distributed edge all the way back to the cloud. Mm-hmm. Now, more specifically with this solution, we're enabling IT to manage their endpoints independent of the operating system, mm-hmm. to remotely wake, patch, and place those devices back to sleep, to remotely wipe those devices for recovery purposes, again, independent of the state of the operating system. And then IT can now also get better insights on their fleet with experiences like Wi-Fi performance and battery health. So the result of these new capabilities is that we can really improve the enhanced employee experience, or the employee experience grounded again in end-to-end security while accessing their mobile, web, cloud, and Windows apps. And also faster remediation of device issues, all without disrupting employees, which, you know, ensure an overall better experience for everyone. So we believe this is a huge win for our joint customers and one that only VMware and Intel can deliver.
Very true, and what a fantastic set of capabilities. We spoke about how supporting distributed work comes with additional complexities for managing the fleet of PCs that are now outside the traditional perimeter. Clearly, modern security requires cloud-native modern management of devices above and below the OS, no matter where they are. And this integration delivers on this promise, right?
Yeah, that's absolutely true. The Intel vPro platform comes equipped with this embedded cutting-edge hardware-based security capability. Businesses can really rest assured that we're equipping their IT leaders with these business-enabled tools to monitor, restore, upgrade, and help protect their devices, both inside and outside the corporate firewall, as you said.
And of course, when it comes to securing above the OS, VMware has been redefining modern PC management with Workspace ONE. For multiple years now, our cloud-native UEM solution has led the PC management market, enabling companies to secure and manage their Windows PCs at scale, no matter where they're used. So this is a no-brainer on the value this integration brings to customers.
Yeah, that's right. It is a no-brainer. You know, in the last year, we've all witnessed the transformative power of computing, you know, with millions of people mm-hmm. having to shift to remote work and learning, you know, their homes, bedrooms, any nook they have has now become this modern compute mm-hmm. center where work has to get done. They've got to innovate. So what Intel and VMware are doing together here is really connecting the edge all the way to the cloud, and it's really exciting. And I truly believe this is only the beginning of mm-hmm. a lot more opportunity ahead of us together.
Exactly. And this is truly exciting stuff. I just can't wait for our customers to start leveraging this.
Yeah, I can't wait either, which obviously brings us to the question of how can customers really get started with this?
Of course. I'm glad to say this integrated solution will be available this quarter as a tech preview. If they are an existing Workspace ONE and vPro customer, I encourage them to connect with their respective account teams so we can get them enabled as soon as possible on the Workspace ONE and vPro integration. They can also start taking advantage of the use cases that you eloquently mentioned. Well, thank you for joining us, JB. Pleasure to have you today.
Yeah, thank you for having me. It was great to be here.